You guys know, that's a true fucking story. That's not a bit. That is an honest to God, true fucking story. Jerry Jarrett sat in Vince McMahon's house when Vince McMahon's chef, that works for him full time and cooks all of his goddamn meals, motherfucker don't eat butter or oil or anything fried or anything good. His chef is there, and Jerry's like, I know he likes chicken. Can we get some, you know, chicken salad? You know, you take the chicken, you know, and you like the chop. Well, you know, you chop it up. You know, some walnuts, some apples. Well, you know, you chop them up. Grapes, like grapes. And you mix it, you know, with the mayonnaise. Well, you know. And then, you know, salt. Well, you know. She's a fucking chef. She knows how to make chicken salad. He ain't even gonna fucking eat it. So that is actually just a true story. I told Conrad that one time, sitting there, and the little things that I would hear about Jarrett being a genius. Trust me, if you ever had the opportunity to speak to him more than 3.5 minutes, you would understand, genius would be a word you would use to describe him. And I got frustrated with the email.
What I love about it, if you go back and listen to that podcast, when you get to the point where you do that story for the first time, it's one of some comrades, I don't know when we're going to talk about him again. How about every fucking week? But it's worth it. Let's try and get on to the topic at hand.